Good morning, guys. Hi, guys. This is my dream home. It is not a big palace, but it is big enough for myself and my small family. Today is the time where we call it a hacking ceremony. And also there will be some red packets to give away to the workers. We believe in Chinese, we give something red, we can prosper, it brings us good luck and make sure the entire process is smooth, so we don't mind to just have fun. And before that, I plan to make a house tour before the hacking is done, so that you see a complete empty house, the structure, how it looks like, and after that it will be the hacking process. And if you have yet to subscribe, if you would like to see the subsequent series, I can do a series of filming from empty house to a full complete house. So let's go through a tour and let's go. So this is the place for, I'm not sure, in the end probably there will be some shoes cabinet and all set up. We'll see. This is the living area. So this will be the sofa place. And here we plan to probably have our TV panel. And I'm not sure, we are still thinking if we should change the tiles of the floor to make it marble. What do you guys think? It's the original tiles, and over here is our dining place. So definitely we plan to have a round table, so it's easier for us to have a pleasant dinner together. Here, unfortunately, I don't think we have enough place to an island top here, but the breakfast table should be sufficient. And here definitely is my dry kitchen. And here is the wet kitchen. So this should be the wet kitchen, and probably later, I'm not sure if they'll be hacking this wall, because we actually plan to extend this out. So this wall needs to be hacked. And also this wall needs to be hacked, so that the dry kitchen will be wider. And there is a restroom here. We are not planning to do any major renovation for the restroom. These are the original tiles, and we will remain these tiles just to save some cash for some other things. There's one room here. It's a guest room. So this will be our guest room. Sorry for the mess. So this is the guest room. And we have one floor up and one floor down, which is the basement. Shall we do the basement first? Let's go. So there's a store room. Is a rather deep storeroom, big and deep. There's an L shape all the way in. It's our storeroom. And this is another living place, a small living place. This is the basement, and my hubby wanted to make this the home theater, so we plan to make this the theater place for us. Maybe a platform or what, so that we can place a big TV here. Mirrors here for my kids to probably learn dancing on the platform. And this shall be the new mini theater. And I think this should be my hubby's dream for that mini theater over here. And here we plan to place probably a piano for my kids. And maybe here should be the kids' play area. I'm not sure yet. Room here for my kids. Using this room, so they are still small, they will be sharing this room for now. We thought it's good for the kids to be here, so that it's very strategic, because you can go out and outside. I plan to make it like a playground, so it's good for the kids. It's a fun area for them outside. And this room, this is another restroom for the kids. All the towels are all ready. I don't plan to change the towels. My washing machine and probably a place for me to wash, do the laundry.
And